cheese or for that matter every food can have some positive or negative impact on your health. Most of the time it is the combination of foods that define the overall impact. So stating that cheese can cause inflammation may not reveal the complete picture. Before we decide whether cheese is inflammatory or anti-inflammatory, let us take a closer look at how inflammation occurs in our body. Then understand, how does cheese cause inflammation? Cheese contains both types of fats that impact inflammation in completely opposite ways. It is rich in saturated fats, which can promote inflammatory processes in the body. At the same time, other fats in it, such as omega-3 and monounsaturated fats, have anti-inflammatory effects. But certainly you can't call cheese anti-inflammatory, as it contains components that can cause inflammation. Whether cheese will cause inflammation or not will also depend on the food you eat with it. Let's take a look at some research work. A 2015 study published in the Journal of Nutrition found that eating dairy foods increased low-grade inflammation. There are many more studies that give conflicting conclusions. Some studies report increase in osteoarthritis with the use of dairy products, whereas other studies show milk and yogurt reduces the risks of gout. Under these conflicting outcomes of research studies, it is extremely difficult to draw conclusions. Cheese has higher concentration of saturated fats than the monounsaturated fats, so the inclination is certainly towards being an inflammatory food. So, if you really want to enjoy eating cheese without getting inflammation, then do not eat it with foods known to cause inflammation. For example, all sugary foods and drinks and refined carbohydrates are known to cause inflammation. Foods fried in vegetable oils and trans fats also are inflammatory. Avoid excessive alcohol and processed meat if you really care to contain inflammation. Instead, eat your cheese with anti-inflammatory foods, and they are plenty. To name a few, tomatoes, green leafy vegetables, berries and citrus fruits, and tree nuts like almonds and walnuts. And omega-3 rich fishes like salmon, mackerel, tuna and sardines, and many other anti-inflammatory foods you can eat with cheese to avoid inflammation. Bottom line is, cheese may cause low levels of inflammation. So, it is better to eat it with anti-inflammatory foods to get the best out of it.